동맹과 연합 방위 태세를 다시 한번 확인할 수 있었습니다.
잠깐만 한 번만 더 주세요.
이창호 대리님 잠시만 한 번 다시 하겠습니다.
나와 주세요. 뒤쪽에 계신 분들 뒤에.
한 번만 하세요. 주세요.
이번 훈련으로 한미 해병대의 견고한 동맹과 연합 방위 태세를 다시 한번 확인할 수 있었습니다. 해병대는 결전 태세를 확립한 가운데 적의 어떠한 도발에도 즉각 응징하겠습니다. 해병대 3여단장 해병대령 유창훈입니다.
오케이. 단.
Good morning. Thank you for joining us for this bilateral amphibious assault exercise. My name is Lieutenant Colonel Olson. I'm the executive officer for the 13th Marine Expeditionary Unit. It is an honor and a privilege to be part of Ssang Yong 23. I cannot think of another or more fitting way to celebrate the 70th anniversary of the alliance between the Republic of Korea and the United States of America than conducting bilateral amphibious operations with our ROK Navy and Marine counterparts. This exercise is designed for the combined defense of the Korean Peninsula, and that's important to us. It's important for the regional stability. Equally important is the interaction that we have with the Marines and sailors from the Republic of Korea Navy and Marine Corps. I've been here now twice. The people of Korea are exceptionally welcoming. We really appreciate all of your hospitality, and thank you very much for coming out.
Thank you guys, we appreciate it.